This record, when I think about it, it's one of the really the most ambitious projects for me so far. It's a real milestone for any guitarist to perform those two concertos, Aranjuez and Fantasia. Yannick is a fireball. He has more energy than I think Battersea Power Station ever produced. And when I was thinking about recording those concertos, I just could not imagine anybody else to do it.
We connected because of his values, his values musically and humanly, but also because it's also his very quality as a guitarist, that he is unusually fluid musically, and that makes him stand out, I think, amongst the new generation of guitarists.
Here I used to do
ta-da-da-da. Instead of ta-ta-ta-ta.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure I like it because I can hear a nail sound. Ti-ti-ti-ti. Instead of ta-ta-ta.
When you take a piece you've played so many times in a concert, into a studio, it is so, so nerve-wracking. It's because you're putting it under a microscope and basically it's like you are naked. There is nothing and nowhere to hide.
Mm-hmm. Good ending.
Good ending.
Everybody that has been in this studio is like a family. We musicians, we are all one big family. So we can just look forward to the next time. I'm feeling very positive and excited and exhilarated and grateful and possibly every single emotion possible.